In the attendees area, simply put the number of people that will be attending your appointment. If it's 5, put in the number 5.